Hey guys, MDog1401 here, and we're back with more Fallout 4. Now look at this boy. This spicy boy thinks he can take me. Come on, come on, I dare you. Oh crap. Woohoo! I think the raider found my position too, so. No! Come on, run! Run, Kiri, run! No, come back, come back. No, no. Love me like you do, love. Okay, hold up, hold up. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Don't worry, I got this. I know, I know. Okay, I know you must be mad. I'll give you all your refunds very shortly. Your refund on being a terrible ghoul monster, it's okay. It's okay, you got this. I'm gonna have a Mark V turret give you your refunds. You guys might think I'm terrible, but kill them. They're the real enemy. Are you really trying to shoot me? Get your ass beat, boy. Ugh. Okay. Some potatoes. Okay, my rads is getting, they're getting a bit out of hand. Did they die? Okay, I expected it at some point. There's a rad away. Okay. Just gonna kind of run a bit. Gonna pick up whatever they dropped. You know, get it all. Get it all good. At least I won't be lying to Kiri. Okay, just so I have some time to look. Ha! Screw you! Hew, hew, hew. Where's the other guy? Oh, here he is. Oh, wait. I don't know what I picked up first, then. Come on. Okay, so. That's all I need from that encampment. Where's Kiri? Help me, Squire! Or no, it's protect me, Squire! Potato. The ghouls ran away. They forgot. About the Forsaken One. I think I'm good, right? Am I good, Feller? They're probably upstairs. Ah! What? Indoors! 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 Come on. Take it away, Penny. Roid Rage! He has no arms. Suck my authorita. I know, suck my authorita. If any of you, if any of you know South Park, you know authorita. Kiri, what are you doing? You trash. A feral ghoul, Kiri, help me! Not feral, withered. Or like, a very higher powered feral ghoul. Okay. We're gonna save, because I know I'm gonna screw up. Wow, one hit from a good old ghoul gets from one of those special ones. And the only reason I'm alive is because of the psycho I took. Okay. I seen a bunch of fruit. Even though I was saving this to feed my settlements, I'd rather feed me. I know, selfish. I don't care. Help me, Curie! Hey, this is actually doing okay. Okay, blast his head off. Blast his head off? Oh, you did it. You did it. Come on. You got this. Ah. Oh lordy. Oh lordy, save me. Do I have brain fungus? That's what I should eat. Come on, Tatoes. You've never failed me. Don't fail me now, Tatoes. Ah! Bam! Gotcha, bitch. Screw you. Screw you, Curie. You did not just say that to me. Have you found something interesting? Ah! You know I'm dead. Why, though? I finally did it. And then that happened. Wait. Oh, jeez. Great spawn game. Indoors.
Hey, oh my god.
Okay, I pulled up my Pip-Boy because I'm not about to die here. Powered through. Curie, I hate you, and I hope you know it. Like, with the bottom of my heart, I hate you. Dog meat would have... I know I'm about to get blown up, so I stimpack. Suck it, Curie. I really hope you go and die. Suck it, withered ghoul! Respect my authority! Don't worry, I didn't forget about the mines already, guys. You. Really? Of course, the mine doesn't activate when you're in here. Ugh. That's dumb. Respect my authority. See, Jacob, I can do things on my own. I don't need healing done by you. That's a lie. Most of the time I do. But look how good I've been doing. You'll be so happy. I'm like only half searching because I know it's... I'm just gonna store all junk. Yo, that was crazy. Gunning down my haters. Blocking all the haters. I love that kid. What was his name? Like Brandon Bowen or something? I don't know. Toy alien. They know! Of course, there's no mines now, but yo, this is cool. Yeah, you get it. How big is the boundary for this settlement, actually? The more I look at it, I was just there. Why though? Industrial grade. Wait, coffee cup can be used for glass. Look at me. So savvy. Wait, did I transfer? Yeah. Okay, how far are the boundaries? Oh. Oh, I thought it was over there. Oh, really? Really? Come on. Okay. Listen up, there's gonna be some changes around here. I wish the whole city could be like, not the whole city, but I mean like, I don't know. I think it'd be cooler to have like one, like a big giant one than rather than this weird, like, I don't know. It's like, it's in the middle of a city. So it's kind of weird to like only have, what's it called? I don't know. This little amount of space, but whatever. I'm not the creator. I'm not our beautiful Todd Howard. Okay, well, success overall. I did pretty damn good, if you ask me. Wait, what do I do? Oh, I go to them. I feel good enough to take on Vault 95, if I say so myself. No, Assaultrons scare me more than anything. They're like the most powerful enemy I've ever encountered. Like, even more than a Deathclaw, I fear those, Assaultrons. Move! I haven't had corn before. I don't think. Well, either way, I'm taking all your corn. I usually saved all my fruit for settlements, but that was like a crazy battle, so I was like, I had to eat it. Or at least I think I had to. Come on, talk to me.
Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
Yeah.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
Talk to Preston.
We've decided to support the Minutemen.
Uh-huh.
Okay, where? Please don't tell me. Really? Should we storm the... I don't think we should storm the castle. I really don't think we're ready for that. We could go take out that place, since that's, like, right there. And then we'll go get that settlement. Maybe they're all gonna join in on this big battle. Because, like, we're almost done with Minutemen quests. Like, really? The reason I've been doing so many of them rather than main missions, just we gotta blast them out of the way, man. Like, we gotta get it done. So then, it's not really... Oh, wait, can we level up? And if you want, I can post our ideal... upgrade path. It's not okay. We're not saying it's perfect. We just think it's pretty good. No, we're just very close to upgrading.
Stay here.
Why? Do you like water? Wait. I didn't even select the mission. Who's Kent Connolly? Oh, he's in Good Neighbor, I think. Preston Garvey. This is a hard but really cool mission because of what you get. Wait, okay. There we go. I ain't gonna take no shit from you, bloatfly. Yeah, I know. It's life. Where? Run! Is there no way out? Yeah! Oh, terminal. Okay. Probably should have gone to this before I just go and... Oh, okay. It's just opening and closing a door. Let me get out then. Run away. Help! Oh, yo, I'm a beast after that. I am after that one battle, nothing can take me down. I'm invincible, and that's when I blow up, you know? I was just hoping something ironic like that would happen. This kind of looks like, dude's house. That killer dude. Ooh. Trinity Tower. What's the caravan distress?
This is an emergency broadcast.
Oh, we can level up. We're level 15 armor, apparently. Who dat? I'm good.
Help.
There's 3 seconds. You two through the fall.
Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a ring. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner.
Get some, motherfucker!
I'm not taking a fight. Don't care. Wait.
One of the super mutants is coming. Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of.
Okay, we don't need to hear this anymore. Oh, yo. This has just been. This is heavy, man. If you remember Jesse Pinkman. Wait, no. No. What was it? Marty McFly. I don't know why I thought of Jesse Pinkman. That was weird. I'm just like, you know, this is heavy, man. Oh, I've been here. Kiri, save me, Squire. Yo, these guys are easy. Why did I ever complain out here, you know? I mean, submachine gun, that's kind of cool.
I understand considerable damage.
Considerable damage. Well, you'll get over it. I feel terrible, but I mean, like, it's the truth. I mean, I'm sorry, Kiri. I know there's another dude, but I don't know. I don't care enough to look for him. The loot just isn't worth it. I've been here before, but without the mission. I just went here and killed the guys for, like, no reason. Oh, I remember this place pretty well, actually. Oh, this one had the cool story about the dude who pretends to that he's on a motorcycle. Like, he makes the noises, and he did the same thing, but with a gun. Chuck it. It's really good, but less in the physical defense. Physical defense is what I mostly need right now. What do you want? Last time I did this, like, super stealthily. But I'm like, this isn't last time. Wow, my... I'm just real itchy. Ah! Clutching it! Oh. I didn't plan on you. I'm reloading, ma'am! Tune... That could be decent. Wait. Okay, what's this? This, there's no term, or there's no things to turrets. I couldn't think of that. There's none to reset, so I hope this isn't about that.
Yes.
Safe. Don't worry, I'm looking for the safe, Carrie. Okay, safe. Safe. Cooler. This is not a safe, but you know, still cool, I guess.
Sweet.
Safe. Oh. There. I'm just gonna give you all my junk.
What do you?
Man, come on. I'm gonna scout out the rest of down here. You take out the leader and then it says you completed the mission of clearing them out. Like, no, it does not work like that. Oh my god. Great! Oh, it's a novice lock, so like turning it a lot is what it'll do stuff.
Got it.
I think there's something at the top. I think that's why I was here before. Some person had me go get something from here. So we're just gonna take it to the top. I don't know what I did here. It's bugging me.
What you got left in here?
A lot. I don't think you understand me. Oh my. Get him. I'm caring too much to run, girl. Yeah! There's like one animation for killing. Here. Nah, I'm looking to put stuff on you. First, I should probably equip the best and then just drop the rest. Nah, I can probably get rid of that later. No. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, apparently Curry hates when you litter, I think.
Why not a civilized discussion instead?
Because nobody is civilized! Get him. No, we're not gonna do banana bus. Maybe it's in
here. Be able to pick this.
That's probably what I have to come back to get too. Did he have a password on him or a key? Looked like he was trying to pick it too. There is nothing decent here. Why was I told to come here before? Because I've never done that settlement. Yes. Vegetable starch is rare, I know that much. Yo, we gotta go through this again. We're missing something. I bet you it's in there. That's bugging me. Well, let's check what's on the roof, I guess. Did I literally just... I knew I cleared out the front for fun, but I don't know. Did I do the inside, too? There's a cat. Maybe I was just bored? Questionably. I don't even drink alcohol in this game. I don't know why I keep picking it up. Already got a teddy bear for dog meat. That was dumb. What was I? Just go back to the settlement? Nah, we'll just go back to Oberland Station. T-51 series of power armor was the pinnacle of mechanized protection before the Great War. First introduced in the Battle of Anchorage. Oh, thanks. Don't let me read the rest.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
No.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard. By the way, we've talked about it. I think it's worth...
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Ooh, no. I gotta cook a bunch. Gotta get that meat on. I'm legit. I'm terrible. I keep saying I'm not gonna do really long all in one night record like a bunch of game or a bunch of episodes, but I do it every time. Man. Potatoes.
Seems to be growing well.
I'm the one that took them last time. I went overweight because of potatoes. Okay, let's go to Sanctuary. You know, do our maintenance, I guess. Does the map only track our one set of power armor? Because I know our second one doesn't have any marker on it. So I'm wondering. Should I just keep that exoskeleton to specifically have my best stuff on it? So then it keeps track of it, or... I don't know. I doubt there's too many times I'm gonna lose power armor. I don't know, I'm gonna cut out the modding, scrapping, and all that, and I'll be back in a second. Wow, okay, so, that took a while. I went out and got some food, and I don't know, I just never ended up coming back. But not never. It's just been like 10, 20 minutes. But you know, all good. I found a mod to fix that and remove these. So, we might do that, but then again, we can't get achievements if we do. And if you remember, Curie's here, but I don't know, I think this is going to be a good place to end it off. I'm going to make one more episode tonight, which, for you, it comes out tomorrow, but... Have fun, whatever. But, so this was MDog1401, Curie, and there used to be a cat, signing off.